Hey, what's going on, YouTube and everybody? This is Aiden with another gaming level. Hope all is going well in your life. And yes, it is freaking late. It is 1:43 in the a.m. Central Standard Time. And I got a tip. That Capcom is doing a Street Fighter V stress test. And I was like, okay, let me wake up out of bed or whatever. I wasn't really asleep, but I was just like, all right, let me get up, see if I could play as this new character. So, let's see what we got here. What is this, casual match? Okay. Actually, I want to do training. Can I do training? I actually want to do some training real quick. So, I want to see if I can possibly do some training. So, I see that we have Laura. And I got a little bit of changes here, so that's pretty cool. Comment changes automatically based on opponent's character. I don't really care about whatever the heck it is. Her English voice sucks. Okay. I have a feeling her English voice is about to be really annoying, but oh my god, those freaking jugs, man. Those boobs are, like, amazing. So, how you doing? But, I'm gonna run some training and see what we got here. Searching for an opponent. I don't want you to search for an opponent. I want to see what we can do here. Okay. Oh, wow. Okay. Shit. Got an opponent already. Didn't even get a chance to freaking... The same thing is happening to me. Oh, boy. Keep in mind, this is a stress test, so yeah, it might be a little freaking laggy. The lag is gonna be freaking balls, but okay. I wanna see something real quick. Okay, command list. Let's see. How do you do her critical art? Okay. Oh my. Oh, damn mercy. Oh, really? Oh, okay. We gotta fight. Alright. I don't know how good I'm gonna do. Considering the fact that I could still get a freaking match during a training. Oh shit. Okay. Let's see.
Round one. Fight.
Lord, nice. God, she's good. Ooh, shit. Yeah, I need to practice with her a little bit more. Well, if I can.
Round two.
I'm gonna get my ass beat, I'm just telling you right now. Very Alright. Oh my god, her anti-air. If I could figure her out. I gotta figure her out. She seems good, but I don't know how to play as her just yet. Okay. I'll probably end up losing a lot early on. Because I'm still trying to figure out how to play at her. She's an interesting character. I'm not sure if I would ever play as her outside of this beta, but she's interesting. If I could possibly get some moves going with her, maybe I could figure this out, but okay. Ah, that's that move. Okay. There's gotta be an EX way to do that. There's gotta be an EX. There it is. Beautiful. Okay. So let me practice that one more time. It's gonna be a little tough to pull off though, but okay, I see. Yeah, she plays like Makoto. I still wouldn't main her, but she's pretty cool. I can see where a lot of people might like her. Oh, here we go.
Another fight is coming your way.
I'm getting a little bit more familiar with how she works. I never really used Makoto either when Street Fighter 4 came out, but alright, who are we going against here? Is this the same person I was going against? It probably is.
Round one. Fight.
Oh shit. They did that move to me. Okay. Ah! Shit. Yeah.
Damn!
She's gonna take some getting used to.
Round two.
I can tell already. Okay, all right.
Your match record now is 50 wins and 30 losses.
Wait, was that me or was that him? Is this the same dude?
Round one.
Oh no, it's a different dude.
Fight!
Okay. Shit. Damn it! Ah! Shit. There we go. Shit. It's hard to grab her. Fuck! Damn. Okay. I keep thinking I'm the red one, and I'm not. I'm the green one because it's switched over. Okay. Wait, am I the red one? Oh, no, I'm the green one. Okay. Shit. Shit. Oh, my God. This person's been studying. Okay. God damn. Am I even pinching the bitch? Lord have mercy. Okay, I got my ass handed to me. I'm not even gonna lie. I just got fucking killed. Yo.
You lose.
Yeah. You think? Well done, dude. Well done. Well done. Here comes another match.
Another fight is coming your way.
Oh, fuck. I just looked up and I'm fighting a Karen player. I'm gonna get free. Alright. Let's get it on.
Fight.
Fuck, fuck, fuck. Goddamn! Lord! Woo!
Round two. Fight.
Oh, you're gonna be a cheap bitch, huh? Okay. Shit. Those boobies. Those boobies, though. Those bad boys are just like, bam, in your face. It's like you can't ignore it. I'm not trying to be perverted, but damn, them bangs. All right. I'm done. I'm done. Laura's definitely gonna take some getting used to. Oh shit. Forgot. Oh fuck.
Ooh lord, Tammy, shit.
Okay, so I'm starting to understand. Oh damn, I didn't even get the freaking. Alright. A lot more people are getting hip to this beta right now. That's fine. You are close to that, wait, what? Alright, so I'm the one in the red. Okay, got it.
Round
yeah,
one.
Let's just get to it. I like you.
Fight.
Oh, shit. Ooh. Goddamn. Okay. I need to learn that move. That was a good move. Good shit. Nice. Well done.
You win.
All right.
I'll be on guard.
Oh shit. Once I keep reminding myself that fireball is just a freaking quarter circle. Instead of the standard fireball motion, and I can get it. Alright, I'm starting to get it. I'm starting to get a little bit familiar with it. But I still don't think I was Mainer. She's kind of interesting though. When the game comes out, I might do a couple playthroughs with her. I don't know. Ah, that's the move. Okay, how did I do that? How the fuck did I do that? Alright. Ah. Fuck!
Another fight is coming your way.
You are close to ranking, Amber. Top 1 is...
Alright, so on the green one. Got it. Alright, let's just go.
Round one. Fight!
Shit. Shit. Ah, fuck.
Okay.
Fuck.
Woo, that was close. Yeah, I know, girl. I know, baby girl. That was tough. Okay. Figure. There we go. Come on, baby girl. That's it.
You win.
Starwing? Okay. Shadow Root versus Starwing. I am the red one. Okay. Everybody's trying to figure out Laura right now.
And,
I don't blame them because I'm trying to. Oh, shit. Okay. Good. Nice. We're blow for blow right now. That was a good match. I like that.
You win.
We were blow for blow. I like that. That was a good one. That was a good one, man. Shortly after, I'll upload this to YouTube, and you guys that haven't, City Boy, okay. Anybody know this story about City Boy? City Boy recently passed away. He was a porn star. He was a gay porn star. So rest in peace to City Boy. But this Fight. City Boy is, I'm sure that's not the same City Boy. Oh shit. Nice. I'll give you that.
Round two.
Well done.
Fight.
Impressive. Nice. That was an elemental match. At this moment, I think my main will most likely be Rashid. And just announced, actually, Yuri will be one of the six in the DLC, aside from Balrog and various others. I can't really think of all of those players at the moment. I know Ibuki is one, Balrog is one, and I think Urien is one. Ibuki. Did I say Ibuki? I think I did. But yeah. So at this moment, I think I'm gonna main Rashid. So. But anyway, guys, thank you guys so much for coming to check me out, and I greatly appreciate that. Don't forget to like, don't forget to comment, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. That is going to do it for me, guys. Love you guys so much. This is Aiden with another gaming level. Peace, love, unity, respect. I'm out.